this is professional wrestler Jimmy Valiant, handsome Jimmy, the Boogie Woogie Man. Tell my people, my brothers and sisters, don't you dare miss one showing of Wrestling Live from BWC.
Ladies and gentlemen, we welcome you to Boogie Mania, and we kick this thing off with the inaugural BWC Battle Royal Championship, and this is the Battle Royal to determine the first ever Battle Royal Champion here in the BWC, the returning Clover. Mysterious Mask Man, Jakame Henry, Legend, Harley, Wreak Havoc. These are some of the top stars at BWC. And that masked man looks kind of familiar over there, going toe-to-toe with Clover. Wreak Havoc and Legend slugging it out. Jakame Henry putting a hurting on Harley Hathaway in the corner, our BWC Cruiserweight Champion. Legend. Jakame. Oh! There goes Legend and Wreak Havoc. And now Harley Hathaway hammering away on Jakame Henry. That masked man. That very familiar looking masked man hammering away on Clover, BWC's mascot, and Harley Hathaway and Jakame Henry fighting their way out of the ring. These two have fought all over the top ropes, and Clover eliminates them both. There's something about this masked man. Clover.
Jakame, you idiot!
This masked man. BWC's mascot, Clover. Going after gold. Clover and alumni. Oh, and that ain't no masked man. That's the bearded battle axe, Mike Mars, and he goes over the top rope. Clover wins the BWC Battle Royal Championship to kick off Boogie Mania, and we are just getting started, ladies and gentlemen.
Okay. Stay over, Clover.
Big victory here. First ever BWC champion. Congratulations. Way to kick off Boogie Mania.
You gotta order this. Jimmy Valiant. Yes, WWE. Jimmy Valiant blueprint to become a pro wrestler. Everything that you need to know, Big M, everything you need to know, Big Joe, is in this right manual right here. Everything to be a great professional wrestler. You name it, it's in here. Order one now. Hey, at jimmyvalliant.weebly.com or go to jimmyvalliant.outlook.com. Everything right here. What does that say, Big M?
Everything you, that's me, not Captain Joe, will need to know about becoming a great professional wrestler will be found in this manual.
Order now. Oh, yeah.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, our next match is our champion versus champion match. Vladimir's favorite wrestler, accompanied to the ring by the BWC Internet Champion, the spectacular Stash, the BWC International Champion, or as he likes to call it, the BWC Interstational Champion, Vladimir's favorite wrestler, Ivan Romanov, the trainer of the BWC Heavyweight Champion, the Baron Victor Kraut, and the Stash World Order has been on a reign of terror here at Boogie's Wrestling Camp. Catch us every week on YouTube, our channel, Wrestling Live from BWC, every Sunday at 10 a.m. Or you could come train with us in Charlottesville, Virginia, every Sunday, 52 weeks a year from 12 to 4, Boogie's Wrestling Camp. And here comes our BWC Cruiserweight Champion, Harley Hathaway. And this champion versus champion showdown here. Harley Hathaway, a fighting champion.
Here we go.
He will square off against Yvonne Romanoff. Bell sounds and this thing's underway. Ladies and gentlemen, Boogie Mania, one of our biggest shows of the year. These two tie up. Yvonne Romanoff, powerhouse, powers Harley Hathaway to the corner. Referee steps in there. These two circle again. Collar elbow tie up once again. Harley Hathaway strikes with that side headlock. Oh. Oh. And these two, that's what I call wrestling right there.
That means no.
Yvonne shows his strength and Harley Hathaway hangs on, but Yvonne rolls through with a pin attempt there. Stash in the corner of Yvonne.
Fight through it. Yes.
Vladimir's favorite wrestler. Vladimir's favorite wrestler. Working on the injured. Midsection of Harley Hathaway. Harley Hathaway showing the fighting champion that he has still agreed to take this match. This isn't a championship match. This is a champion versus champion match, though. This is for bragging rights. The international champion versus the cruiserweight champion here in the BWC. And the international champion looks like he's getting the best of the cruiserweight champion. That Russian bear hug right there. Shades of Uncle Ivan. Uncle Ivan Koloff. Alumni here at BWC in the BWC Hall of Fame.
Let's go!
Harley hits the ropes and gets almost decapitated.
That's right.
By the Russian. One, two, oh, almost three. And he almost put it away there. With that clothesline.
It should have been three, right there.
He's smothering Hathaway. Rubbing his face in the mat. Forearms. Cross faces.
Wear him down. Yes.
Throwing him in the ropes.
That's right.
Get him out of the ropes. Let's go.
Oh, he's working him over in the ropes. And that midsection of Harley Hathaway is injured.
There we go.
But Yvonne showing no mercy. This is for all the bragging rights. And Yvonne just having his way with Hathaway. Hathaway not giving up. Oh! Hathaway. off the apron.
Referee's got no control.
At five.
We need to stop this right now. Come on, it's out of control.
Yvonne hits the ropes. Hathaway sidesteps. Hathaway.
Give the ropes. Take the time.
With the side effect. Almost puts down Yvonne.
Come on, baby.
What's Harley going to do here? Oh. Senton. That should be it.
Yes.
But Yvonne's still in this thing, showing resilience. Both of these men showing resilience on their last leg. Hammering away on each other. This is Boogie Mania. Both of these men.
Here we go.
Trying to win this match. Sunset flip here. Stash hanging on. Oh, the referee. Hathaway, sunset flip. And Holly Hathaway defeats Yvonne Romanoff with a sunset flip. Big win here for the BWC Cruiserweight Champion over the International Champion. Huge victory for Holly Hathaway. And Stash throwing a fit.
You know what? I might want him to touch the referee, but right now, we're just, you know what? Hey,
you look down, Big Zebra.
Look at this. Still the International Champion. Your champion, Vladimir, baby, we did it. Still got the belt, Romanoff. You are the champion. Hell with this. Let's get out of here. Come on, fire up the jet. Let's go.
You know, man, Jeff Luck should be fired. Let's fire his butt today.
You want me to fire him right now?
Yes, I want you to fire him right now.
It's Boogie Mania, and I'm supposed to have a grudge match one-on-one.
It's not going
to
happen.
Not going to happen today.
It's going to be in a three-way.
You know what? I don't feel like wrestling him today.
That's right.
I don't want to wrestle Joe.
You don't have to wrestle him.
Let's just fire him.
Let's fire him
right now.
Yes.
All right, I'm writing up the paperwork right now.
What are you collective heads of knuckle doing?
We're going to fire Jeff Luck.
You can't fire Jeff Luck.
What do
you
mean?
In the state of Virginia, we can't fire Jeff Luck.
It says Boogie Kid, TJ Valiant, general manager on the door. Not I'm an idiot yellow man on the door. Or I'm a blowhard.
I'm the boss.
What?
General manager in charge of talent relations.
We're going to fire him. We're going to fire him. We're going to fire him today.
You know what? He makes a good point, Captain Joe. He's in charge of the talent. I give him that. So, I can't fire him. I can't fire him yet. But here's what we're going to do.
Okay, I'm listening.
I'm not going to wrestle him today.
No, you don't need to.
I don't feel good.
That's right.
You know what?
I'd beat him anyway.
He's not ready for me.
Yeah, exactly.
You know, he's scared of me.
Exactly.
So why should I have to wrestle
him? Exactly.
But I will do something for him since he wants to be in a match. I'm going to put him in a 3-on-1 handicap match.
That sounds great.
Yeah, against an opponent of my choice.
And our choice.
Yeah, I want you.
Yes.
Hey, you know what?
If you lose us, we're going to fire
you. Yeah, you know what? I'm going to call the Stash. And you know what?
Yeah.
We got a plan, Captain Joe. Yeah. We're going to get rid of that Jeff Luck once and for all.
Yes. Kick him out.
We're going to kick him out. Hey, you can't do nothing about it either.
Ah! You sure you're going to be okay while you wait?
And you know that they always take care of me here at With Tire and Muffler.
Nice weather we're having today.
Mr. Storm, your boatmobile is ready.
If you're like me and you appreciate a dependable hometown quality tire and muffler shop,
Jason, throw me a 9/16.
Come check out these guys. Chris and Jason, you're going to be happy with the quality work that you get at With Tire and Muffler in Withville, Virginia.
Wait, Mr. Storm, we forgot your book.
Hey, you boys better be getting inside. I think there's a storm coming.
All right, we are back. And it is time to wreak havoc, because he is here and he is back. Him and Jacome Henry forming an alliance, and this team is very promising. This could very well be the next premier tag team at Wrestling Live from DWC, Rick Havoc and Jacome Henry. Two of the most dominant rising stars.
I am, baby.
Here at Boogie's Wrestling Camp.
You're going to work here and say the right name.
And Rick Havoc will go one-on-one with Legend. These two had already went toe-to-toe in the Battle Royal Championship match. And now these two will go one-on-one. And this, I'm sure this will turn into a fight. Both of these men, both of these men here have a bad attitude. Legend is all about legend.
This is a lot better.
And for the most part, until he met Jacome Henry, Wreak Havoc has been all about Wreak Havoc. I mean, he formed an alliance with the Stash, but that was just business.
It's Wreak Havoc, baby.
You know
Wreak Havoc, that's you the best.
I've never seen Wreak Havoc actually like anyone but Jacome Henry. That's why this is such a promising team. But this right here, ladies and gentlemen, is going to be a fight. This is a battle of the egos. BWC Clash of the Titans. Oh, Wreak Havoc.
Come on,
Sean Legend.
This is the legend, right? He's
the
legend.
What time it is. Pulling it. Trick out of Legends playbook.
One, two.
Handful of hair there.
That's right, get that.
Oh, Wreak Havoc.
Me to me.
Thundering clothesline in the corner. And these two.
One, two.
Very
three.
Aggressive. Hard hit. Oh, and Legend. Smart. Nice ring awareness. You getting out of the way.
One.
I don't necessarily agree with either one of these tactics, either one of these men's tactics, actually, but that was a smart move by Legend. Legend trying to use his speed and get the foot up on the big man. And when you're in there with Wreak Havoc, you got to do whatever it takes to defeat this man. He is the top contender in the heavyweight division.
Come on, Reed, get up.
And Legend with the big clothesline.
This ain't nothing. You good, you good, you got it. Come on.
Jacome Henry in the corner.
Come on.
Cheering Reek on. Sending some words of encouragement, but Legend lighting him up with a big knife edge chop.
I'm gonna pay for that one.
And he eats the boot.
Hey, my word is bond.
We'll wreak havoc.
Lean on the hair, Red. Yeah!
Big O.
Just like that.
Almost like that. A... He, that was effortless. The power of wreak havoc. Picks him up for a suplex and just pretty much throws him down. And now he's choking him in the ropes. Legend, this Legend here getting a taste of his own medicine.
There it is.
And I'm not sure how I feel about this, but I knew going into this thing it was going to be a fight. And wreak havoc all over Legend. Reap what you sow. You live by the gun, you die by the gun.
And
Legend. Still being Legend, still showing that aggressive side. Again, I don't agree with either one of these men's tactics, but you do what you gotta do in there with either one of these gentlemen.
This ain't real down the middle.
And Legend now has the upper hand.
Big man. He's a big man.
Big man, you'll never be. Come on, Reek. Oh,
boy. Who I consider unbeatable.
That's right, that's right.
Reek Havoc.
Come on, don't let him flex like that. Don't let him flex like that, Reek. Come on.
He's been pinned in singles competition in the BWC.
Just like that, just like that.
And wreak havoc showing his power, strength. Look at the raw power of wreak havoc with that strong man slam there, that power slam. And if any man in professional wrestling's name ever fit him well, it is definitely wreak havoc. Also, Legend, definitely a legend in the making, but wreak havoc is very aggressive, but Legend showing the other side of him. He's hammering away on wreak. He's all over wreak havoc. Almost put it away there.
You had to count faster than him, but not wreak. That's crazy. Sounds good. Count. That was not the same tempo. You counted that as a 60 for wreak. That was a 90.
Anybody take the fight to wreak havoc the way Legend is, it's almost as if he's evenly matched.
Come around the corner.
He, now Legend smothering wreak in the corner.
One, two, three.
Starting a mud hole.
Play if you want to, Legend.
Legend, big senton. Oh man, I thought Legend put it away there.
He's over here pulling his leg.
Hey.
This is a very hard hitting contest.
I'm not even here for it. I'm chilling.
Jakame Henry, I believe, getting involved. Legend telling the ref, but just that split second. It took Reek to get back in the game. All you need is a breather. And wreak havoc with a power slam. Raw power of wreak havoc. Very unorthodox style here. Jakame Henry getting all over the referee for not counting fast enough.
You are giving him, I'm going to need you to give my boy. All right, look at him. Go check him right there.
You good? Oh, I think something was tossed to wreak havoc.
One more time. Let me talk to you real quick. So another thing,
Jakame Henry,
right down the middle. Look, he's down, count that.
Brass knuckles, that's exactly what it was.
Easy money. Three. 1, 2, 3, I told you, it's easy.
Jakame Henry distracting the ref long enough for wreak havoc to strike with those brass knuckles.
Exactly what I said.
This is the legend.
Wreak Havoc spills the victory.
Legend. Where are you going?
Legend.
Where are you going?
But again, you live by the gun, you die by the gun. And oh, wait a minute. Here comes Harley Hathaway. And these two. These two men.
You're lucky I came in here and saved you after all you've done.
Wait a minute, what's going on?
Sounds sick of playing these
games. Hathaway extending the hand.
You need to stop being so stuck up, and you're an idiot.
You're okay, an idiot. Back up. I am getting tired of the Stash World Order getting in all of our business. You, do you hate the Stash World Order?
Yeah.
You. Do you hate the Stash World Order?
It's a passion.
Okay. You two used to work really well together.
Used to.
And I think you can again. So you two
spotlight.
Are going to become my guys for dealing with this.
No.
I need you two to work as one team again. And if we, after we finish this, you two still hate each other's guts, I'll give you all the match y'all want. But for now, I need teamwork. Are we clear? Are you clear?
Fine.
You! Shake hands! Do it! Right now! I need proof! Shake hands!
Don't get in the way of my championship. You're really funny, huh?
I'm gonna get in the way of your championship. You think I want your championship? No, I want you.
Later. Settle that later. Okay?
The yellow man had wanted me to get a hold of you and put together a three-man tag match with Chuck and Jeff Luck, and I want to let you have that honor.
Oh, Joe, man, I can't believe you're giving me this opportunity.
You got some really big people, right?
You know it, Joe. Yes, you're the mastermind, baby. The brain behind the operation.
Let me tell you,
Joe, baby, I got some opponents for Jeff Luck, and he ain't ready. All the wrestling world, all around, all the organizations, they're talking about the EVPs. Well, let me tell you about three-letter organization, three-letter people. Who cares? I got the EVPs, baby. The European Violence Project, baby.
Yes.
Ivar, Ivan, Vladimir, Victor, baby. Jeff Luck.
Yes.
It's about to run out. He ain't got none. Joe, are you ready, baby?
We're going to bury him.
He's going to be fired after this.
That's right. Fired.
We're going to get rid of Jeff Luck. Joe, thank you, my brother. You are the champion. We are the champions, my friend.
Yes, we are.
Yeah!
My lovely wife, Miss Angel Valiant, AWW, Angel's Wrestling World. She did this whole outfit on me. My goodness, she could do anything. Masks, bandanas, hey, you name it, tights. Trunks, robes. Captain Joe, come here, Cap.
Made this whole outfit to me. Yeah, look at that, man.
Captain Joe, baby. Hey, she can do anything. Hey, give her a call.
For all your pro wrestling gear needs, visit angelswrestlingwear.weebly.com. If you can dream it, Angel can make it.
Be there, and she'll do you well. Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for our main event. And I'm just kind of puzzled here. I'm kind of at a loss for words because I don't believe that Jeff Luck knows what the Yellow Man, the Stash, and Captain Joe are up to. Hopefully, TJ Valiant makes this thing right. But again, he's just the general manager.
Come on, y'all.
He definitely saved Jeff Luck's job, but I don't think Jeff Luck realizes what he's in for. Because he will not be wrestling Yellow Man in his TJ.
There was some shenanigans
earlier, and you were not actually scheduled to fight Yella. Since Yella Man approves the final matches for each show, it seems he slipped one underneath the radar. And your singles match has turned into a three-way.
Oh, wait a minute.
So,
I guess that match has been approved.
Uh-huh, yeah.
Yellowman.
So, what was that again?
It's set in
your
motion.
Match has turned for, into a, what was that?
A three-way.
Stash and
three-way
Captain Joe. Wait a minute, this is a three-on-one handicap match.
As it were.
I hate you,
Jeff Luck. Because
and Jeff Lugg doesn't even realize what's going on.
Brothers and sisters, courtesy of Captain Joe, who gave the Stash this opportunity, because the boss, Mr. Man, M-A-Y-U-N, Yellow Man, has deemed
Stash.
So. Oh!
And Captain Joe.
Just keep this guy right over here. Look, Jeff.
I don't even think Jeff Lugg realizes what he's in for.
If you hit Stash,
just keep your distance. Now listen, it is the Stash's great honor and privilege to introduce the EVPs.
The EVPs.
The European Violence Project, baby.
The European Violence Project.
Yeah, come on in.
Ivar, Ivan, Vladimir, and Victor.
Yeah. And he's got a
these are international stars of the BWC.
Yes. Yes.
The German powerhouse.
Nothing you or anybody can do about it, baby.
Yeah. Ivan, Ivar, Vladimir. And the
champion,
Baron, Victor Kraft, the BWC heavyweight champion.
Yep, in there and beat the crap out of this guy.
Did you hear that? Listen to Captain Joe. Do what he says. He's in charge. There.
These are international stars of BWC. We have students from all over the world.
You will be fired. On the spot!
Check him!
The Baron Victor Kraut, the BWC heavyweight champion.
Body cavity search!
Defeated the bearded battle axe Mike Mars to become the champion. Jeff Luck has really got his hands full and the odds stacked against him. What a cowardly move by Yellow Man. He has really got it out for Jeff Love.
Check him again!
Check him again, Ray! Check him again! I'm not the only one!
Jeff Love!
What?
Look, he's a hungry guy.
Looks confused. He's.
Yeah, see?
That's for peanut butter, so what are we talking about?
I'm sure he's tired of being treated in this manner. TJ Valiant, however, did save his job.
Your luck has run out, Jeff Luck!
But I don't know if Jeff Luck is going to last, but Jeff Luck strikes first.
I'll give you that!
The speed of Jeff Luck, the heart of Jeff Luck. But there's no way Jeff Luck is going to win this match. Jeff Luck, the speed. He is lighting up the BWC heavyweight champion.
Which one is it? Vladimir? Which one is it? Ivar, which one is it? Vladimir, yes!
That's Vladimir in there against Jeff Luck.
You see that, Joe?
He pulled his hair, didn't he?
And Jeff Luck's all over Vladimir. He's actually looking pretty good out there. 3-on-1. Jeff Luck.
Jeff, come on now.
With the heart of a lion. But Luck might not be on his side today.
No.
But he was wrestling his butt off in there.
Get to the ropes, get to the ropes. There you go, there you go.
The workhorse, Jeff Luck. You want to talk about the heart and soul of BWC? You want to talk about the letters on the walls? You want to talk about BWC? You talk about Jeff Luck. He is a former BWC Cruiserweight champion, and he is back to prove a point. And he is out wrestling three men in a 3-on-1 handicap match. Will Jeff Luck overcome the odds?
Crumb dump does not know what to come back.
These people got it. Oh,
there you go.
The Stash and the father of these two men, Ivar, in the ring now. Oh. And he gets arm dragged all the way across the ring. Vladimir taking the school, and it looks like Ivar's getting taken to school. Jeff Luck hammering away. Ivar strikes back. Ivar lighting him up. Irish whip. Jeff Luck catches himself, and Ivar eats the boot.
Yes! What are you doing?
Yvonne getting involved. Ivar takes advantage. Ladies and gentlemen, Boogie Mania. Jeff Luck. This is our main event. It's supposed to be Yellow Man and Jeff Luck in a grudge match. And it's the 3-on-1 handicap match. Vladimir back in there. In my opinion, cowardly move by Mr. Man. Jeff Luck. I believe still injured after the beating he took on the hands of Mike Marge, and every week Yellow Man seems to have it out for Jeff. Now instead of handling him himself, he's in there in a 3-on-1 handicap match. And Vladimir hammering away on Jeff Luck. Jeff Luck in a world of trouble here. The Russians, the EVP. Here comes the BWC champion. And these guys are double teaming him in the corner. The brothers, the Romanov brothers. Their father on the outside, the father, BWC International Champion. The sons making their BWC debut here at Boogie Mania with the Baron Victor Kraut, the BWC Heavyweight Champion. And he eats the foot of Jeff Luck. And Jeff Luck with them haymakers. He's hammering away on the BWC champion. And the resilience of Jeff Luck. I've never seen so much heart.
I don't
believe he's gonna be able to pull that one off. I respect your heart, Jeff Luck. But that's a super heavyweight. And again, it backfired. The Baron Victor Kraut on top of things. And he makes the tag. The Baron picks him up. Luke gets out of dodge, but Jeff Luck back up and he's a house of fire, lighting these two up. Vladimir and Ivar. Jeff Luck.
Get up! Get out of there! Get on!
Stash can't tell them apart.
Hey, he's outside.
And Jeff Luck on top of things.
No!
Coots, what's Russian for kick?
Eyeball.
Just kick!
In trouble there. Oh! Taste the luck. One, two, three, and Jeff Luck does it. Jeff Luck pulls off the big win. But the EVP, hard punch, and the EVP is all over Jeff Luck. Here comes TJ Valiant, probably Hathaway and Legend. What does this mean? Is Legend and Harley back together? What's going on here? Is that team back together? TJ Valiant out here protecting Jeff Luck. What does this mean? What does this mean for the BWC?
You guys, my office.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for tuning in to Boogie Mania. We will see you next week for another episode of Wrestling Live from BWC.